is how you can make snow candy. It's basically candy, and all you gotta do is heat up some pure maple syrup mixture, so the real stuff, to 240 degrees, and then you just apply some nice clean smoke and make a little indentation, pour in the maple syrup, and then a little popsicle stick, just start twirling it around, and that's pretty much it. This is snow candy. I think this is that once in a generation type of snowstorm that they're going to all crazy over. Here's how you can make snow candy. It's basically taffy, and all you gotta do is heat up some pure maple syrup mixture, the real stuff, to 240 degrees, and then you can find some nice clean snow and make a little indentation, pour in the maple syrup, and then grab a popsicle stick. Just start twirling it around, and that's pretty much it. This is snow candy. I think this is it. Once you can generate the kind of snow that you want to make, it's not that cold. Like, it's snowing, but it's not freezing. Here's how you can make snow candy. It's basically candy, and all you gotta do is get some pure maple syrup mixture, the real stuff, to 240 degrees, and then you can find some nice clean snow, and you're gonna put it in the pan, and pour it in the maple syrup, and then you grab a popsicle stick, just start pouring it around, and that's pretty much it. This is snow candy. I think this is it. Once in a generation, I suppose.